on one of these booths behind us. So we've just finished our sunset cruise, and it wasn't a boat, it was a torture device. For 15 minutes of torture, strapped out on this boat, getting soaking wet, all of our belongings are soaked, we're soaked. We were going to go out to dinner just like this, but we really can't. So now we're going to walk back to the hotel and get ready. The sun's starting to come down. It's quite busy on the beach. So, did you enjoy yourself on that sunset cruise?
It's not a sunset cruise, it was a rubbish cruise.
Was it 30 minutes? And was it a boat like in the picture?
No, we just put a small, like, I don't know, very small. Very small.
And
it's not even safe.
As you can tell, we did not enjoy that at all. We may have got it a little bit cheaper than normal, but it sucked.
No, it's not worth it.
Not fun at all.